You know, today, you'd have to say the defense had the better day, and I think that's what, as a head coach, you want to happen. If you had to have one side be more dominant in this day and game, you'd want it to be defense, because you always win championships with great defense. But I have to say this for the offense. We've got six scholarship receivers not even practicing today. Zach DeRozio went out after the first series with a tight hamstring, and so we're throwing to a lot of walk-ons and guys that aren't quite ready to be out there playing. They're giving great effort, but it really puts the offense at a disadvantage. But if you do have that situation, then run as hard as you can. Don't have turnovers and problems like that. And so it's a good hard day. And I think any day in the spring where I don't have serious injury, we don't lose somebody that's not going to be able to play next year, we have to feel like we're getting better. Well, I think defensively we're moving along not nicely. We're progressing nicely on defense because we've had so many offensive players not play at the receiver position. I don't think we've been able to progress as much as I would like to. Now, the guys that are practicing every day are getting better at their individual blocks, at their individual runs, but as an offensive unit, until we get more of our receivers back, we're not getting better. We may be a year older at a lot of positions, but we're not going to be a year better. Well, you pull your coaches off to the sideline on scrimmage days. You don't let them coach the guys. You really get a feel for how far the guys are at playing game day football. It's not somebody behind them whispering their assignment or correcting their mistakes, but they have to be out there on their own communicating with each other. So Saturdays are my favorite days in the spring because we get to see just how much football these players can play.